You gotta jump from the start, man. This is so high up. Check it out. Huh? You can even see, drink batecito. So we're here, bro. We're just getting to Tai Lopez's house. Because it's like 3 o'clock in Miami, 3 p.m., but here it's like 12. So we're gonna be heading out to Beverly Hills to Allen House to have some lunch, and after that, we're gonna be heading to Tai Lopez's house. What's up, everybody? You gotta jump from the start, man. This is so high up. Check it out. Huh? You can even see, drink batecito. So we're here, bro. We're just getting to Tai Lopez's house.
When you were young,
bro,
well, it kind of changed. That took you to the next level.
I followed Tai Lopez and Tony Robbins and Bob Proctor, bro. Bob Proctor was the guy who literally took me from poverty and put me in a track where I was like, okay, now I'm heading somewhere. I always get inspired by other people's results. So I saw Steve Tan do put in a screenshot of 365,000 in a day, and I'm like, that put me like, yeah, bro, I gotta do 100. And literally, I went live on Facebook and I'm like, hey, my name is Gabriel Beltran, this is my numbers, and I'm gonna do 100K a day. And people start following me, and I did it. So then I inspired other people, and my student, he did 140,000 a day. Yeah. So it's like, teach them how to fish, and they will catch a bigger fish than you, bro. Look at this, January 2017. I started Storm November. Mm-hmm. I was like, I want that as my garage. That has to be my garage. And then couple months later.
No shit.
Bro.
No shit.
Now my dreams are reality. And then look, this is what I was driving, bro, 4 years ago. And then look, then I got a G-Wagon. And then, bro, my most important thing, I got to get the life of my dream to my daughter.
Yeah.
And then here's when I opened the store on a flight to Vegas, bro, to a mastermind. I got inspired. My friend was like, bro, you gotta do Shopify, man. Stop wasting time with CP. I'm like, fuck. Let me just open the laptop on the plane. Literally, open the store on the plane.
Yeah.
On the flight to Vegas.
Yeah.
And that store, bro. And then coming from Vegas to Miami, I opened the store. I'm running now. So man, both stores were open like 30 feet high.
Damn, man. That's crazy.
My God.